ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुसाक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः We are in this holy land of Bali in a temple of Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh, and Saraswati is behind us in front of you. And having come here for meditation, the purpose of meditation is to dissolve and merge into the divine. And we try to dissolve in the world on a moment to moment basis. We dissolve, our mind goes into the food and dissolves itself there. Our mind goes into the partner and dissolves into there. Our mind goes into the swimming pool and dissolves into the water. And this way the mind is searching for conclusion, but its destination at the moment is the world. And while the attention is on the world, the dissolution of the mind and absorption of the mind into the divine will never come about. For this, a certain prerequisite is there. There are many, many, many different techniques. Every day we'll see a different one. And one of the techniques is the head and the heart must synchronize in order for a new faculty to emerge out of yourself, which takes you beyond your mind and intellect. Head is the intellect, the logical faculty, and heart is the emotional or loving faculty, where you have faith, belief. And a very simple technique that is given in the Kashmiri Shaivism texts is, with the in-breath, you bring your attention to your heart. Heart is the sternum, where the food pipe ends, the hanging bone that is called the sternum. Bring your attention there when you breathe in, and when you breathe out, bring your attention about 10-12 fingers away from your, bring your attention to the top of your head. And this action of breathing in and breathing out is going on all the time. All we have to do is remain alert to the best of our ability to bring our attention to the heart when we breathe in, and bring the attention to the head, top of our head, the fontanelle, when we breathe out. If at any time during this exercise your mind goes wandering, without any commentary in your mind, please bring your mind back to the heart and the head. It's that simple. And do not go to sleep. We have got to go cycling afterwards. So we begin with that exercise. Breathe out. Be aware of the top of your head. Breathe in. be aware of your sternum, the spiritual heart. with the in-breath, attention on the heart, with the out-breath, awareness of the top of your head. With the in-breath, attention on your heart. With the out-breath, attention on the top of your head. take a deep breath in. Purnamadha Purnamidham Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti 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 Harih Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harih Om. Become aware of your body, move your fingers, move your toes, move your shoulders, move your neck, left, right, up, down, and offer the experience to the gods who are overseeing us.